gentlemen. Mark number one in ring B. He's a young cadet, semi-final at 51 kilos, consisting of three-minute rounds. Introducing in the red corner, representing the Bishop Morgan Boxing Club, Alex Jansen. And opponent in the blue corner, representing the Power Day Hook Boxing Club, Anthony O'Donnell. Jansen in red, O'Donnell in the blue, your referee, Mr. Simon Mull. Mark number one in ring A, ladies and gentlemen. It's a semi-final at 48 kilos, consisting of three-minute rounds. Introducing in the red corner, representing the Horden Boxing Club, Dan Murray. And his opponent in the blue corner, representing the Longsight Boxing Club, Abdul Rahman Burton. Running in the red, over the blue, your referee, Mr. Graham Murray.
Thank you.
Your winner, ladies and gentlemen, of bout number one in Ring B, and your cadet finalist at 51 kilos with a split decision and a score of 4-1 in the blue corner, O'Donnell. A round of applause from Ingrid Johnson. Your winner of bout number one in Ring A and young cadet finalist at under 48 kilos with a split decision with a score of 3-2 in the blue corner. In the red and blue.